To simplify negative a to the negative 4th b over c to the negative 2, we use the formula below and multiply 1 over negative a to the 4th times b times c squared, making the exponents positive. Simplifying gives us bc squared over a to the 4th, which is our final answer.